EZ, big love and above. This is Natural Selection TV. I'm actually just in my ma's back garden now, and not long woke up, to be honest. It's a nice day, and I've noticed that the chives have started to flower. So I thought, boom, let's do a little video, innit? So boom, chives. Chives are part of the Allium genus, which means that they're related to wild garlic from the last episode. They're related to onions. So the flowers themselves are like beautiful and purple, and when they flower they look a bit pink as well. The nectar is really high. It's in the top 10 in the UK for amounts of nectar, so they attract loads of bees. But what's mad is that in their regular state they actually are an insect repellent. Throughout history people would plant a fence of chives sort of thing around their like raised bed, for example, and it would act as like an insect repellent around. It does this because of the amount of sulfur that's in the plant, and the insects don't really like that. So chives, again, are good for the blood, increasing blood pressure, and they've been used throughout our history. It's actually a really well-documented plant in terms of usages. But the interesting ones, the ones that sparked my interest, were that in Romani culture, Romani as in Indo-Aryan people, they would use chives as a form of divination, taking each like sort of stem. And in a similar way, people would use bamboo shoots in China, you know, to communicate with a higher being or to tell the future, you know, these type of things. As well as hanging, drying it and hanging it in the house, just to clean and burn off like bad spirits, you know what I mean? Other uses in Europe we can find in like the Roman Empire. There was a poet called Marcus Valerius. That's his first two names. I can't remember his last name. I'll put a link to him somewhere. He's famous for writing this series of poetry books called Epigrams. He actually said that he who bears chives on his breath is safe from being kissed to death. You get me? Boom. So chives, I'm just gonna chop them up. This is just a simple way to use them, innit? So I like them quite big, innit, because I really love the taste. So I'm just gonna sprinkle them on top like that. Boom, bam, bam. They're greens, coriander, and tarragon, and that's quinoa cakes. Chive on top, do you get me? Natural Selection TV, boom. And then, but in more, in a bit more, in, what would you say?